cooler. We open up. Feet together. This way. Step out to our right. Up first. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay. Right hand up. One. left foot is back. Okay, we'll go straight forward then. One. Which side? Now we're on the right side, the left foot forward, right is back. We have right leg forward, left back. One, two, three, four. Attention, relax. Okay, go in the gentle horse. Ready? Thank you. Watch carefully. We're going to go left again. Okay, here. All right. We're going to just step out with the foot. We don't turn. Okay, so let's just step out. His left hand comes across to our waist. Switch to a gentle horse. Bring the head up. The left hand over here stays in the body. And then we come back. Step out. Back into a horse. Step out. Switch to a horse. Come back. Step out. Switch to a horse. Come back. Horse, come back. Step up. Horse, step back. Okay.
You got that? Let's see how you do it. Oh my God. You got me again. Mosquito got me on my ankle. This hand, okay, it's not under the armpit. Remember, the first one that we did is under the armpit. The second one is down to the waist here, okay? So you're this way. Then when you come back into a gentle horse, this left hand changes to face upward, right hand comes around, and you look to your left. So it's here, here, here. Okay, let's see. Okay. Yeah. Left hand has to stay here. Okay, you're doing opposites. Left hand, here. Got to go opposites. Okay, but it's push. Okay, imagine you're pushing something with your left hand away, and this is going forward. Okay. Step out. No, no. See, you keep on wanting to do here. It's across. This one is across your body. Across your body. Okay, little, bring your elbow down a little bit more. Okay, and that one is extended more. This one is extended more. So more or less, like this shoulder is turning. Okay? It's turning to your left. So you have a twist. You should feel a twisting in your midsection. Okay, now switch into a gentle horse. Okay. And then come back. I'm not going to show you the breathing because it's really complicated. Okay? That's why I didn't want to show it. But the thing is, if you want, I'll do it right to the left. Yeah. Here, this comes really comes down. Okay? And then gentle horse. And you face that same direction to the left. And then you come back. Out. Gentle horse. Look. And then come back. There you go. Think you got it? Let's see. Very good. Okay, and then, okay. And Bill, the thing is, it's not straight overhead. It's actually, there's a pull. So you're really almost like it's someone pulling your hand out here. As far back as you can go. Yeah. And back in. And turn. So you actually feel your neck getting stretched. The hand over here. See, if the hand was over here. Okay. Just relax for a second. All right. I don't know why Larry does it that way. I didn't learn. Anyway, the thing is you. What you want to do is actually feel the waist turning this way, and then you're actually pressing up. So you're having a waist turn right here with, you know, your waist turn, come back, waist turn. See, there's two waist turns. There's this, you've done this one, right? You turn your waist to your left. As you pull back, you have your waist turn to your right. And this actually stretches as much as you can. You really want to loosen all this part. Okay? keep going close to here. This one's out. Okay, as far out as you can. Okay. I know that because you have, don't look and everything is up here. But this particular one is out as far out as you can get it. Out, 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 out. So you feel your whole shoulder getting stretched and you feel your waist getting turned. You should feel contorted. If you're doing it right, you should feel really contorted. Stretching your neck, okay? You have it this way. And this is press. The reason you have it this way is to press it down. You gotta press down the arm. Pressing down feeling. So now, this is one of the first ones that you have to have all these feelings, or you can't get it right. Yeah, straight. Okay? So this comes this way here. Okay? This time, okay, go ahead. Okay, this time, this is gonna be the fun part, all right? Breathe out. Breathe in. Hold it. Breathe out. Breathe in. Hold it. Hold it, get your feet together. Come on. Breathe out. Breathe in. Hold it. Exhale. Breathe out. Breathe in. Hold it. Breathe out. Breathe in. Lifting again. Straight. This hand has to be straight. This hand. Okay. This is pretty complicated. I think you can do it. So, this is always, you know, like exhalation.
Yeah.
Inhalation. Hold it. This is one of the few ones, well, there's actually a three of them. Okay, that you actually hold it and then press out again. Okay, you're supposed to do it all evenly. Which is, you'll realize it's really hard to do it all evenly. This swings. Okay, when you have, once you're here, this swings. That's why you get that momentum to really come back. You want to feel your whole shoulder and your arm being stretched. Straight. Yeah, there you go. Oh man, they got me. Good. I guess the curry didn't save me in this one. No, you're supposed to be gentle horse. Here, gentle horse, and come back. Okay, relax. Okay, think about a little bit of what you're doing, because you had it a couple of times, and then you're sort of, it seems like if you do too many repetitions, you start going off the track. No, you did a couple of times really good, and then all of a sudden start getting all... So remember, look at, you do the first one, this is the second one, this is the third one. But there's two, there's a holding of breath. So it's exhale, inhale, hold, and then exhale. Okay? The hard part is going to be the transition when you go from, okay, right now you're going left. When we go right, you have to hold that breath and change. But don't worry about it. Just do this side first. Okay? So let me see how you do it. Actually, it's just a lot of hand movement. By now you should be, look, you left me out, see? Look at now you put yourself up here again, see?
Oh, that's right, yeah.
See, it's different because you learn going. So now, and you also learn the Tai Chi is also above here, right? And now this time it's way over here. Now you gotta feel your body switch. You're from here, switch, and then the thing is, and then back. Here, here, here. You actually feel three distinct positions. Look at your left hand, yeah. This is down, okay? Look at your feet. What you did wrong? This has a super practical use too. Okay, what do you think how it's used?
No, it's a
palm. This can be used either as an elbow, or there's a lot of things you can do, but I'm saying this is that motion here, okay? This is not fighting, okay? You gotta remember, this is actually all to, but from there, they figured out how to use it for fighting, okay? And that's the interesting, this thing originally the way it was only exercise, but since Chinese are so practical minded and sort of evil, you know, they figured out how to use it for fighting. You know? So the first time when I learned it, like, this actually is really beautiful because, you know, the hands coming in, you're actually letting them come in. You're actually borrowing force and, you know, attaching them here. So the thing is, you see, his hand is this way and you're really popping right into it. You're getting all your body into it. That's what you want to know. See, you're not doing, it's fine. But see, you're, okay, it has to be one. Good? It's actually at the same time. You know it's at the same time. When I'm showing you, I'm going one, two, right? One, two. If you have a rise, you know, you're getting the hand, pushing it across. See? Well, when you actually do it, one. See? This is one. You can do it for a while. Just remember this. For a while, thing you can do it is two moves. But later on, it has to be one. You know, you can go one and two. Okay? One and two. But later on, it has to be one. You always got to remember, it's just
particular is one. If you don't remember it correctly, yeah, no, but see, it's down. Across here. See, you're moving forward, right?
Yeah.
Think you're moving forward, so this is like a sliding block. It's not like bringing it across. This is sliding. But you're coming forward. So you're using your body momentum to just turn his body, but this is coming. Okay? Just think of it that way, yeah. Yeah, to make it smooth is a little hard, yeah. You're getting it. Are you yeah. How's that feel? Okay, relax. How's that feel?
Sure.
Think you got it? Okay, I'm going to let you try to do the right side. This will be the... I don't know why. Every time I come out here, I feel creepy crawlers all over me. What the hell is going on here? And even doing the are they attracted to the internal or what?